crash landed in this strange new world where enormous vehicles roam by at random. And I think this new world may just be planet Earth. But I'm going to take some recordings and send some data back to the starship, and we'll have our report for later. Over.